because I am seeing right now two artists about to join me here whom I've been watching almost every night on Can't Buy Me Love. Asa na mga Snow Reen fans, please welcome Marisa Cal and Anthony Jennings. Hello.
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 Good evening po.
Good evening. Oh my gosh. Alam mo parang nasa starstruck ako ngayon kasi talagang almost every night nasa screens namin kayo ng buong pamilya.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
For watching.
Yes,
you
welcome.
You are so beautiful.
Oh, thank you
Cinderella.
So much. Oh, thank you. Kayo rin, grabe ang ganda ng pairing
tonight.
Maraming
salamat po.
Yes. Well, now that Snow Reen is in the house, I'd like to officially welcome you to our interview corner, Maurice and Anthony. First of all, we know that you got a lot of fans out there nga. So, can we have a special shout out para sa lahat ng mga Snow Reen fans?
Hello sa mga Snow Reen dyan. How
shout
are you?
Shout out sa inyo. Ayun.
Diba na habang nag-aayos ako kanina, I've been, you know, reading some tweets. Tapos sobrang excited nila makita yung itsura namin. And then our first...
Ito na yun. Ito na.
Our first red carpet together. I mean, the ivory carpet together.
Yeah.
So yeah, happy kami, and we thank you for all the support and the love.
Maraming salamat.
Ikaw, Anthony, baka may special message ka sa lahat.
Ayun, maraming salamat po. Supportan ninyong lahat. And ayun, abangan nyo po yung paglakad namin mamaya.
In like 5 seconds.
May pa-surprise ba kayong posing dyan? We're so excited, yes.
Do not challenge us.
Ooh! Eto na yun. Officially, I am challenging you to do an iconic Snow Reen pose.
Oh my God.
Kinakabahan ako. Okay, before that, sige, habang iniisip nyo pa, first time namin kayo makitang glammed up together. Siyempre, sa Can't Buy Me Love, laging nakapambahay or nakapanlabas. Although, of course, ikaw lagi kang fashion doon. Pero si Snoop ay laging naka, you know, chinelas.
Oh. Upgraded na si Snoop.
Yes, manggas mong cut. Pero ngayon, looking glam.
Na siya ngayon.
Yes. So, tell us about your looks tonight.
Well, for tonight, the inspiration was, you know, a deconstructed Cinderella look. But with a very modern twist. This is so far from Cinderella's silhouette. And baby,
but the bangs. I think you got the bangs down of Cinderella.
Thank you. Actually, it's inspired by Audrey Hepburn.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And ikaw naman, Anthony?
Wala, simple lang. Classic navy blue na prince-prince lang yung dating, di ba? Ayun. Ayun lang, simple lang.
Okay, before I let you go, guys, pwede bang malaman namin yung reaction nyo sa biglang naging impact nyo sa mga nanonood? Biglang ginulat nyo ang lahat sa Snow Reen.
Paano gulat?
Kami, sobrang natutuwa kami sa mga sa mga reactions ng netizens, ng casual viewers. Hindi namin to in-expect talaga. And sobrang... Dahil sa reactions nila, mas nagiging excited kami gawin yung mga eksena together. Na mas, you know, gandahan pa yung mga scenes.
At nagbunga pa to ng music video. At nakita namin may picture kayo with a director na.
Oh, yeah. Kasi may gagawin kami yung something. Something lang.
Okay, yun muna for now. Yes, okay. But right now, I think we're ready for our next Magic Mirror segment. So, please walk over there dahil meron kayong special na makakausap dyan. She is a mystical being and I'm so excited for you guys to meet her.
Okay.
Yeah, so, ngayon, tingnan natin kung ano pag-uusapan nila sa ating
meron bang
Magic Mirror.
Dito?
Meron! Okay. So, abangan nyo, guys. Oo. May bubulaga sa inyo dyan.
Hello, sino to? Hi!
Hello po.
Anong sasabihin po sa kanya? Mirror, mirror.
Ma?
On the wall.
Ano po sasabihin namin?
Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Ay! Ano ba yan? Hi, ate ko! Hi,
hello
kuya!
Let's
Hi, Marisa and Anthony! Pwede ka lang, gusto ko muna, ano, nak, nandito ako, tinawag mo ko kanina, diba? Kimi, joke lang. Pero, gusto ko lang sabihin na napakaganda at gwapo nyo for tonight. And, Maris, yung outfit mo naman, ate, paano mo na-achieve yung waist na ganyang kaliit? Puyat. And just, kapit lang talaga sa belief mo na papay...
Correct! So, wait lang. May question ako. Ano ba ang secret ng magandang chemistry niyong dalawa sa Can't Buy Me Love? Kasi sobrang successful eh. Share nyo naman.
Secret.
Secret.
ano eh, wala sa eh. Siguro, very rare. Magic. Baka may magic lang.
Hala, teka lang.
Memorize your lines.
Memorize your lines. Teka lang. Ayoko lumapit sa inyo kasi baka mag-ground ako kasi may spark. Kimi! Wait lang. Ang dami nang nabuong pangalan ng tambalan nyo. Andyan yung Snorin, Maton, Marithoni, and Toma. Pero kung kayo yung tatanungin, ano yung pinakaswak sa tambalan nyo na name?
Marithoni.
Bakit Marithoni?
Marithoni.
Para buong-buo.
Marithoni. Parang catchy siya. Maris, diba? Anthony, Marithoni. Ang cute eh. Oh. Sarap sabihin.
Bunga. Pero Maton tayo ngayon.
Pero Maton. Maton yung official name.
Period. Wait lang. May acting challenge ako sa inyo. Pangarap ko kasi makaeksena si Napoop at Ernaline eh. Pwede ba? Okay lang ba sa inyo?
In character ba?
Oo.
Okay.
Let me just... Okay. Dahil G kayo, ito yung eksena. Kunwari, type na type ko si Snoop. Paano ba magre-react si Irene? Kerry? Si Irene. Ano? Kunwari, type na type ko si Snoop. Paano ba magre-react si Irene? I will hit on Snoop. Okay, ready na ba kayo?
Sorry, pag type na type mo si Snoop.
Oo. So it's giving celos, ganun.
Alright.
Okay, ready na ba kayo?
Type ka niya.
Lights, camera, action. Oh my God, hi! Ang gwapo mo naman tonight. Single ka ba?
Actually...
Poop, why are you talking to her?
Hindi, kay kaibigan mo lang to.
Sorry. Friend mo? Or
no, you should only talk to me.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
Wala naman tayong label.
Ayun na nga. Wala pala kayong label. Single ka pala.
Don't freaking embarrass me, Poop.
Alam mo.
I'm gonna freaking hit you with a microphone.
Ikaw yung mali.
Ako na yung mali. Mapaparaya na ako.
What do you mean, no label?
Sorry na.
Ate. Pero giving yun, ah. And cut. Wait lang. Gusto ko magpasalamat sa inyo kasi sobrang successful ng Can't Buy Me Love. Okay.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat, Anthony and Marina. See you later.
That was fun.
Wait lang, kinikilig ako. Parang nakapanood tayo ng ng spin-off ng Can't Buy Me Love doon. Parang extra scene, deleted scene 'yan. Oo. Ang galing. Talagang in character sila, 'di ba? Sina Snoop and Irene, and nakakakilig na nagseselosa na sila. And kailan kaya sila magkaka label? Oh my gosh, so exciting. But right now, we are seeing Maris Racal and Anthony Jennings walk the ivory carpet. And syempre, aabangan natin yung challenge natin sa kanila na pose, snow rain pose. Ano kaya ang kanilang inihanda? Abangan natin yan, guys. Oo. But right now, they are working it. Yes, I love the deconstructed Cinderella pose. Ay, yun na yata. Ay, ang cute naman ng pose. Naka-heart pose si Anthony. Oh, and my pout. I love it. So fun. What a fun pair that we have tonight. Thank you so much, Maris Racal and Anthony Jennings.